Pasadena police released this composite sketch of the second shooter wanted for the murder of a Duarte man. Ray Maggie Jr. died after he was shot May 23rd on North Lake Avenue. A 23-year-old man was also wounded in the shooting, and police initially released a sketch of the first suspect and also a picture of a 2017 Dodge Charger they believe is connected. Anybody with any information is asked to call Pasadena police. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.